Hi guys, this is Eleni from Get Fit, and I'm going to show you a great ab exercise to get your new year started. I call it a crunch and reverse. So you're going to be lying on your back with your legs up, hands by your ears, come up like you do a normal crunch, then lift your hips to do a reverse, and then come back down. So it's crunch, reverse. A lot of fun. Do about 15 to 20, maybe 8 to 10 to start, and you should be looking good in the new year.